because it's a new, fairly new area for everyone, and everyone that's been into the system is trying to give their advice and say, making sure how things go, traffic pattern-wise, safety-wise. So it's going to be, this is why we're going to do the soft opening, so we kind of get all those kinks worked out by Friday.